What's happening? I'm back in New York City. Today we are here for the Tribeca Film Festival. Right now I'm going to meet up with a friend. It's a beautiful day. Today's Saturday. The weather's perfect. We are in Brooklyn going to the Botanical Garden today. Here they drill.
I've been running around all day, picking these flowers for you. I swear you don't appreciate all the things I'm doing for you. And I've been running around all day, picking these flowers for you. Oh yeah, I swear you don't appreciate.
Hi, so my name is Stacy McGraw, and I am a local botanicalist here.
Botanist?
Botanicalist, excuse me. Here is the representation of the Jeff Peerless. Your local zoologist here again, and see, we here have goldfish. We have over there. They're called landfish. Yeah, they're extinct though. So show me your passport. Are you from Canada?
Singing in front of like 80,000 people, that was crazy. But the production value you get out of that is...
Oh, it was great.
It's great, though.
I don't know, I mean...
And I always knew I wanted to be a part of it, but it was terrifying. I was always scared to speak in front of people when I was a kid. I was pretty shy when I was much younger. And so, my ambitions came from wanting to conquer those fears in order to be a part of a storytelling. So yes.
I want to just say that with you and American Sniper, it was one of the best acting scenes I've ever seen of all time. But my question was, you complimenting it, yet it was somewhat controversial. Can you talk about how it, the movie itself, and how you think maybe it bridged the red state, blue state divide for a couple hours while everyone watched the movie?
You know, that's a good question, quote Robert De Niro. Because to me, it was the first time I really experienced how something that's an artistic endeavor can be utilized in other areas that don't really have anything to do with art. And I guess all things are political, but I was really kind of, to me, I didn't direct the movie, but I did bring the project to Clint. I got the rights to Chris's book, his life, and I wanted to make the movie. I never saw it as a sort of rah-rah pro-war movie. I thought it was really just the plight of a soldier. I mean, we made it very myopic. It was about this man. And that's what I always thought the story was about. And that's what Clint and I talked about. I mean, the fourth tour, visually,
last film for the day.
Tribeca Film Festival. It's a really good movie. The cast and director came out. The movie was called Duck Butter.
This is a very bad
movie. The cast and director showed up afterwards and they did a little Q&A, so that was really cool. My first and last time on the red carpet. Thank you, Tribeca, for having us. It was a great time.
Thanks, Tribeca.
Wicked on Broadway. We're here with the squad.
It's gonna be wicked.
It's gonna be wicked.